Bakura.
You wish it was Bakura.
It's some weird Yu-Gi-Oh! Action.
I'm back!
Bandit Keith!
I desire the power of your idol.
That's a cool ass bandana you got.
Little does he know his headband is or his bandana is actually a relic.
Yeah.
It's just like his
It's
box.
It's the Millennium Bandana.
Just trying to remember the name. Alright, gotta keep going rock.
God, that's my favorite part of the Yu-Gi-Oh! Bridge, just Bandit Keith. Like, everything he does is for America. It's like, just after, at the end of every sentence.
You're right. Did you guys want to go back out there?
Where's you guys?
Who? Did y'all want to go back out there? Because Jacob wants to go.
I guess we'll all go after this.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
He really wants to go.
Right. Well, nice. I can special summon level 5 or higher straight from my hand.
I've always loved the water. You know,
nice.
I go change, but that's okay.
Yeah.
All right, guys.
Give him that beaver warrior.
No, I wish I could bomb right there, but I got one of these.
No,
oh, so this game doesn't fuck you. It tells you. Oh, so it shows up what card you can do.
Yeah.
Okay.
Once
because Ilyas and Roses did not. It was like, hey, you want to use these two? You can try.
Yeah.
And they'd be like, bonk.
They'd be like, bonk and be like, all right, that don't work.
Yeah. I hated when I did like too many of them and I would just fuse shit and they'd be like, oh, I made this one and then I fuse another. I'm like, no. To get rid of that card.
Cyber Chart!
Oh, man.
Oh. You better put down that beaver boy. You get that monster reborn.
I shouldn't have done that.
Get that monster reborn.
How many cards does it give you?
What's he doing? I don't understand. What? What is going on? I don't. Is this what Cyber Jar
do? I don't know. What does Cyber Jar do?
Okay, so I think
that was happening to
he
him.
Takes 5 cards off the top of my deck, 5 cards off the top of his, and I guess whatever
monsters
you can summon,
have to be summoned.
You can summon?
For him, or for you. Yo, I thought you can only have 5 cards in your hand.
He's probably about that.
No, you can have 7 cards in your hand.
Adhesive explosive, what?
That'll kill anything that attacks it.
No
or whatever.
Shit.
So I was using it against Dragon, he was getting real mad.
What is it?
Adhesive explosion.
Well, I'm just going to attack it with one of the
Dude,
mini Celtic
Dragon
Guardians.
Yeah, you got like an army.
Oh, Marshmallow? Yeah.
Marshmallow. Oh. It goes down.
You gotta spin the middle thing, too.
We're dead.
What you putting all your money on, huh?
Okay.
Yeah, on black.
Hit him with the direct, dog.
Much, you just put it on
get them free damage.
You gotta name a number.
To me,
Well, he did Cyber Jar to me when I had my Gaia, my flying Gaia dude.
Black art.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. The first card was face down, destroyed, they killed each other. Oh, no.
Alright, 20 black.
Tribute to the Doom! Oh, wow.
Michael Eklund!
Close.
Oh. Mechanical chaser? That's the fucking thing, saying?
Actually, I don't know. Yeah, I think it's all one. Except
20. You're not playing around this time.
You lost all your money. Put it on zero. That's where you make the most amount.
Yeah.
Oh, you have one of them?
Yeah, that's the game. Shot robot.
I mean, I'm gonna immediately bring back Gaia.
Yeah,
there you
why
go.
Not?
Son!
Oh,
dude, he just took 30.
He paid half of his life points to negate that.
Damn it, Bandit Keith.
Alright, what else? That's about all the damage you're gonna get from Gaia, anyways, wasn't it?
Beaver Warrior!
But I wanted to at least destroy this thing.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, Ancient Ruler.
Yeah.
Baby Dragon!
Holding on to that one.
That's a really good Blue Eyes card.
Hell yeah.
Shouldn't have put that spell down, Mind Circle down. Oh, wait, it can't attack either.
Tribute of the Doom!
Stop doing that. Card. Let's see what he's got. What are you getting? Tribute. That is a piece of shit.
I'm a robo!
You're gonna spell
that? Not that, this thing.
Yeah,
I just wanted to see if what he was about to play was stronger.
No!
I'm still winning by a good landslide. I fell points.
Oh, you did. I can
see Griffor!
Yeah, Griffor is about to come out and put the beat down on that Yaibo robo. What's up, bitch? You fucking wreck!
Just whittling away at Bandit Keith.
See you in hell! God damn it. This is gonna take all day. I'm never gonna get that Cyber Chaser out of my face. Hey! Hey!
Oh!
None of that!
Zara the Mant.
Oh man.
Probably should have saved,
What's gonna be real unfortunate is once we finish the first series of Yu-Gi-Oh! When all the rules change.
Oh yeah.
We don't know. Because I'm. Wow, time to suck my dick.
Alright, I guess I'll go with that.
Because next is, what, Duels
thing.
Academy?
What's that?
And then 5Ds.
Oh, you're just gonna wait until he attacks?
Yeah.
Entice the attack?
Yeah, come on, do it, bitch. I want you to.
Poke that attack.
You fool!
You fool!
You mirror forced!
Right, kill
that
thing! Trap.
Oh, God, dick.
That's it.
Bet you ain't get that smirk on his face anymore.
Oh! Oh!
He's back, and he's better than ever.
Oh!
Well, he's not
I didn't kill
back.
Him, but no.
This is his brother.
His brother! Gaia, the even fiercer knight. The dragon champion.
Yeah,
the
totally, that's what his name is.
Yeah, what a
fierce knight dragon champion.
He's got one turn.
Dude, he's gonna... pull out
like, gonna,
like slot machine.
He's gonna play his headband or his bandana.
He's gonna He's gonna pull it down over
the
his
Millennium
eyes.
Bandana.
Bandana.
It's the Millennium Bandana.
The Millennium Bandana.
That would be funny.
Oh,
well.
Chase.
Oh man,
it, what do you do?
Is it a
I attack him, Casey.
What if it's Mirror Force?
Dude,
cool Yumi Dragon.
It's more of a bandana.
We'll
see if
it's Mirror Force.
I was about to say I would attack him first.
So, thought you could scare me.
Get out of here, Bandit.
Get out of here. He's like, damn it. He's like, it took me a really long time to be able to
we'll
find
do, we'll
again.
Do one more.
He's
we'll
like, let me at least do another one.
He's got pretty quick.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's kicking the shit. It's not, we're not fighting fucking
merit.
Panic anymore.
Yeah, we're not fighting Panic was like a mid-boss.
Oh, don't know how that
is.
Oh, man.
Is
this is Battle
guys?
City.
Oh, man.
Dude, I'm
this
just
guy.
One to start.
This is
he the Exodia guy?
He's got Exodia.
No.
Yeah, I guess.
Oh,
this
yeah.
is the one that Michael had.
Hey, ish.
Had that video.
Get out of here.
You're unlucky. You could lose on like
that's
the first
Merrick's sister.
Yeah, but guess who's lucky?
We're about to say.
Oh, yeah. This guy like throws away all his cards.
He has
Exodia.
Isn't she
Merrick's
sister? Is she
Yeah.
Yeah.
Give him the two fingers. Two in the pink.
Two
in the
pink.
Yeah!
Hold the dog.
Ah. Yeah, hey, Nick, stop it. He's going
through. Oh, my God.
I hope I get Exodia first.
I don't think you got Exodia no more.
Dude, nice.
You threw it off the boat. On
dude,
the way
can't
to
I,
the
like, shove these magnets together and make
yeah.
some shit?
Yeah.
You need Zeta, though.
Fucking hell.
Game
no,
of,
I can't.
No, Alpha.
I guess I can make
Game
Chimera
Alpha.
Of the Mythical Beast.
Not bad.
Yeah,
what was it attack?
Yeah, you need Alpha. I've got beta.
So which one of these is the tough dick? This one.
Do you make these deck or are they just kinda...
No, these,
these are the ones that they use on the
yeah,
show.
I was about to say,
okay.
I just choose story deck. You can choose to use a custom deck, but...
Yeah. But, like, I've not had time to make a deck, so I just use...
Yeah.
Story one.
This is a mistake.
Then I use the base deck against
this
Dragon
is a mistake.
And just kick his ass.
Okay.
Bot of Duality!
Excavate. Did you see that, guys? Excavate. Three.
Oh. Oh.
I'm sorry, Goblin.
That Goblin looked like he's getting a head. Hey, you already got that.
He's not getting him. He's just like flipping him over and then seeing which ones he wants. He can only take one, though.
Hey, man, it don't matter.
Oh.
Oh,
green.
I don't like this.
Oh, man.
Dude, Chase is so... Gear Golem? He's got a Gear
Golem. This guy is just... Like a panic
why
attack.
Do you play that in attack mode? What's its effect?
Once per turn during your main phase one,
you can
pay 800 life
points
to start directly
to
the okay.
That's shit.
Okay. The monster...
Cool. Do!
Yeah.
Well,
if
he has to summon an Exodia
yeah,
piece.
I mean, yeah, you're right.
That's the way Yugi won in the ship.
Yeah,
it was, right?
Yeah, because he almost had all of them except for like one piece, didn't he?
Yeah, he was like, I can't wait another one piece.
And he just kept going through cards and cards.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I wouldn't do that.
Yeah, I regret placing it down. Should
oh,
I?
Dude, you about to whoop that ass?
Yeah,
you
get that free damage, dog. Just like smite.
Kill faster, as fast as you can.
Yeah, you actually do want to kill this guy as fast as possible.
Did you just give him more chances to
get shit,
ready?
Yeah. Stop.
God, so many questions that come up. I don't know the
stop.
Answer.
Oh,
oh
man.
No.
Speak
no.
of the devil.
Not now.
It's
not
all
now.
It's going to be. They're going to get party requests.
You're going to get party requests. He still wants me to buy this game. I haven't done it.
He's going to
this
see the
might actually make me go get this
game.
I might go get this game.
Dude, it's super fun. I got to be real. It's just like the one that's on 360, but it's super fun.
Ah.
What was
the
one on 360?
It was just
Light of
the
Invention Chase!
You
oh, okay.
stupid asshole!
And is it an Exodia piece? What? Oh, they can't be flipped face down once it's already on the field.
Yeah, you had to have it beforehand. That card's useless.
Shit.
Ooh, Chase.
You think all is good. You think you have won.
No,
wait.
You still got the kid about health points when he does.
Shit.
Oh, man.
Oh, so many cards.
Oh!
Fuck! He's got too many pieces!
How many legs
he's got
does he
three
have?
Legs!
And three arms.
He's got the penis of Exodia.
He's just sitting there like, he's like I'm missing.
Exodia comes out like, ah!
He's got like three legs.
Son of a bitch!
We gotta win it, man.
Are we gonna try to win it?
Yeah, I'm trying to win it. You think I'm gonna let this little puss beat me?
Puss? Yeah, the emphasis on that P, man.
It took us an hour to panic.
Let me get that poofy boss.
This guy's a bitch.
Give him the smack hand. Give him the smack hand.
Fuck!
That works.
Dude, Chase, this guy.
Oh, I thought that was a hand.
He was like, you ain't getting two of my pieces.
Shit, he's going first.
He's the worst.
He's just gonna have
Exodia, man.
I wonder how long it took him to get those.
Alright, he's good. Let's get brain control. Game over.
Oh.
He's gonna get it right here.
He did that to me. The first time I lost. First time I lost. What?
How much is this game?
It's probably
$20.
I think it's $15.
Oh, dude.
I'm scared. He's alright. He's at least got the head.
But you can mind control something.
It's gotta be face up.
Brain control.
I can't.
Put down your Celtic defense. Come on, dog.
Fine.
Deep, it's crazy.
He's gonna kill it.
Yeah, but it keeps you from losing health.
Shit, it hits hard.
Man, he has strong defense, though.
That's motherfucking.
He's gotta have at least three of the people.
He
better play that face up again. Or, no.
Oh.
That's an awful card to have.
Oh.
He is gonna.
Took the defense.
He did it again.
Put it in offense.
Why? What's your game?
He's done. Yeah. And then he doesn't use its effect.
It's time to duel and there's no backing down. Y'all move.
What are the odds that this is just another 2000 defense?
Yo, dog.
That fucking sweet ass riff.
Hey, dude,
just you wait. Next turn, I'm gonna brain control that thing and sacrifice it. Assuming he doesn't get Exodia right this time.
It's time to do.
It's like the guy was having a seizure while he was recording. They're like, keep it in. It sounds sick as fuck.
He's like, calling out. And they're like, okay, we can cut it now.
Would somebody get this man an ambulance?
Someone throw smoke in his mouth at
the eye. This is why you want card destruction in your deck.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
A piece of shit. Fuck you.
Dude, does Dark Magician get an animation?
Yeah,
Dark Magician gets an animation.
Yeah, he has to. It's like Yiga's like favorite card.
I was gonna say, this is what you
not even
on.
That good of a card.
No, but it's cool. That's all I'm
it's high. A good like medium card.
I think Dark Magician Girl has an animation too.
I think I have to be attacking a monster.
He would be a good card.
Yeah.
He would be like a useful card, but the fact that he's like the same as Summon Skull is just...
It's the same problem Red Eyes Black
Dragon
has.
That's the thing that pisses me off, like Blue Eyes White Dragon's 3000.
Like, make him even!
Chase!
Like, why aren't those even?
Oh.
Oh, you...
Yeah.
No.
Oh, wait, I have to discard it, right?
No, you just set it on the...
You can set it.
Do that Summon Skull one. You don't need that.
Yeah, you don't have a Summon Skull. Maybe you'll pick one up, though. You never know.
Maybe I'm just about to win.
Yeah, I think you win.
Ye of little faith. Oh man, it's over. And it's gonna be the Magnet Man that does it.
Magnet Man!
Oh!
That's not the Magnet!
Shit.
Not the Magnet Man.
This
monster moves so fast, it looks like an illusion to normal eyes.
Yeah, you
won!
Yeah!
I thought he said huge.
Huge.
Yeah!
You look huge, Kogi!
You're getting swollen to play them cards!
New deck, dude.
Fuck yeah!
That signature card's the right arm!
That's his signature card.
Nice, I got the pot of duality.
That's a pretty good
card.
Dude,
could you imagine weighted Yu-Gi-Oh cards? Like 20 pounds of cards. Like, break the chain. There's that magician again.
That's gonna be an episode right there.
Gonna be a fun one. Alright.
How many more you got? Oh,
like
that little pipsqueak.
There's a lot.
There's, yeah, there's a lot.
Not that many.
Look in the bottom. See what it is.
It's Yuzi versus Yami Yugi.
Nah.
It's time to do.